Hey guys, now I will show you how to upgrade the firmware on the Netgear Wi-Fi routers. Connect your Android mobile or computer to the Netgear router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. You must be connected to your Netgear Wi-Fi router. Don't use mobile data to upgrade your Netgear Wi-Fi routers. Once your computer or mobile is connected to the Netgear Wi-Fi router, open a web browser and type routerlowing.net into your web browser. Then press enter. Sign into your Netgear router's login panel. Netgear router's default username is admin. If you have forgotten this login password, you will have no choice but to reset the Netgear router to factory defaults and then configure it again. Type the administrator password you have previously set. Then click on sign in. At the top left, click on the advanced tab. Then click on the administration tab. Then click on firmware update tab. The first thing you want to do is check the existing firmware version on your Netgear router. Click for new version from the internet. Click on check. A new version has been found. Do you want to upgrade to the new version now? Now you can see your current firmware version. And also a new firmware version. Click yes to upgrade your Netgear firmware version. Sometimes, after upgrading your firmware, Netgear Wi-Fi router recommends restoring factory defaults and then reconfigure any custom settings to your router. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.